Hello everybody and welcome to my YouTube channel. So I've been looking at this hashtag called Best of 2016 on Twitter, where people post their best like pictures of 2016, and I thought I would do something like that for my YouTube channel since the year hasn't been all that terrible. I'm doing this in a pool because it is very, very hot where I am right now. But yeah, let's go to it.
Oh shit.
Okay, so we did a lot in 2016 and I'm gonna name a couple of things that we did. By we, I mean I did it with you. I couldn't have done it without you. In no particular order. This is stuff that happened at the beginning of the year, the end of the year. We're just gonna go through it all. So, went on Hectic 99. Went to Zambia to go facilitate photojournalism courses. That was absolutely amazing. I hosted a charity event at the waterfront. I was the MC. That was terrifying, but also cool. I was in a newspaper. Well, not me by myself, but I was with a couple of other YouTubers. I collabed with Pop Culture, which was really, really cool. We did a video on their channel that has over 40,000 views at the moment. I went on Heart FM and I got to speak about my YouTube channel. I went on the DJ Spoo Breakfast Show and I got to speak about my YouTube channel. That was really cool, but also terrifying. Radio shows, not easy to go through, but they're really cool at the end. I was on the Weekend Edition with Kanye Bao and Fat Joe. That was even scarier than the radio shows. Being on TV is, especially not knowing what they're going to ask you, it's absolutely terrifying. And also, I filmed an episode of a tech TV show that's on SABC3, which you guys are hopefully going to see towards the end of the middle of January. They followed me around and sort of showed my process of making a YouTube video. I think you guys are really gonna enjoy that. Ooh, I collabed with one of my YouTube idols, the queen of DIY, Suzelle DIY. That was really awesome. Right now, the video I made with her is the video that has the most views on my YouTube channel, with over 30,000 views today. 30,000 views, the most viewed. We're hopefully gonna do another collab video very, very soon. Watch this space. Also, thank you, Suzelle, you're amazing, and Sketchbook Studios. Also, I attended the Sub-Saharan Africa YouTube Awards. That was, man, if you're a YouTuber, keep going so that you can go to these awards. These awards were absolutely amazing and they're only gonna grow more and more every year. And also, I was nominated for Student Village Youth Influencer Award for Most Influential Vlogger. They called me an influential vlogger. How cute is that? That was really cool. Unfortunately, I didn't win, but one of my good friends won. So that was all good. I was runner-up for the African Blogger Awards. In the African Blogger Awards for the top YouTube channel in Africa, my friend Chris Rogers won the overall prize, which I was really, really excited about. And then lastly, I was in the final three for the South Sea Break the Net competition, which was looking for the next big YouTuber. That was absolutely amazing. I came second in that. That was a really big confidence boost for me. Otherwise, yeah, in terms of YouTube goals, my goals for this year, right, was to get, I think I said I wanted 1,000 subscribers and I wanted to get 80,000 views by the end of this year. 1,000 subscribers and 80,000 views. That's what I said last year in Jan. Well, this year in Jan, sorry. Right now, at the end of 2016, I have over 170,000 views and over 2,700 subscribers. So you guys did the most. Like we surpassed all expectations of 2016 and it's been an absolutely amazing year. I've gotten to work with such amazing brands and hopefully we're gonna get even more brands. Also changing the upload schedule. Going to upload, and I wanna try keep my word. I'm going to upload 3 videos a week. I have made time for it. We're gonna have more YouTube videos, 3 videos a week. I'm not gonna underestimate myself like I did this year. I really underestimated myself. I don't know view-wise, I can never really say. That's what I learned this year, but I'm really hoping to reach, let's say 10,000. So 3 videos a week, Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday, you guys are gonna get videos. Yeah, I'm pretty excited for 2017. Thank you guys so, so much. I genuinely could not have done it without you guys watching and supporting me. Everything that I have right now, everything that I've done this year has been because of your support and the fact that you watch my videos every single week and you comment on them and you engage on them. And yeah, now to come up with some New Year's resolutions. I almost said revolutions. New Year's resolutions. Let me know what yours are. Let me know what your plans for 2017 are. And also let me know what kind of videos you want. I'm quite keen to make really dope videos in 2017. Tell me which YouTubers you want me to collab with and I will do exactly that. Otherwise, yeah, once again, thank you very much. You guys are absolutely amazing. I have the best support system in the world, the best audience in the world, and I hope to keep making you proud. I love you guys.
Peace.